So, ladies and gentlemen, let's continue with our next TLC match for the Mr. Amazing Championship title. Darius Angel versus Angel Rey Piscis. So we all know that Angel Rey Piscis always wins with submission tolls, but...
The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. And it's for the World Wrestling Championship.
So since he cannot win with submission holds, this is a TLC match. He has to grab the title from above the ring. And here we have Darius Angel, ladies and gentlemen.
Challenger from Brisbane, Australia, weighing in at 225 pounds,
D. Another Hall of Famer here from the LVI universe. Darius Angel has been with us for years. He's still making history. Here is the world Mr. Amazing Champion, Angel Rey Piscis, ready to defend the title that's above the ring. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen, the Mr. Amazing Championship title. Angel Rey Piscis and Darius Angel getting ready. The bell has rung, the match has begun. Wow. And a clothesline over the top rope. And a counter. Great reversal. DDT. And a DDT by Angel Rey Piscis also. Elbow drop. Breaking the table with Angel Rey Piscis' body. If this would have been the results of winning the match, Darius Angel would have won already. Sorry. It's TLC, tables, ladders, and chairs. Attacking with the chair. Oh! Tremendous smack. Oh, counter. Again with the chair. Brainbuster. Got him with the chair again. Comes the big swing. Smash his head against the ladder. And he tosses him over the top rope. Uh-oh, he's going up. Only for the title. Seems to bring him down. Power bomb. Oh, reverse. Burning hammer. Now Darius Angel going up to bring down the title. Let's see if he will become the new world Mr. Amazing champion. And he is. He made it, ladies and gentlemen. Let's watch and enjoy the replay if there is any. Yep, here we go. Broke the table with him. Nice spin. And the burning hammer.
Here is your winner and new World Wrestling Champion, Darius Angel.
thank you all for watching this awesome match, ladies and gentlemen. Let's continue with more action here on the LVI Show.